going through the process to more so came a matter of awareness and just understanding my body, transforming from the inside out, and actually getting an understanding, a better foundation of why I do what I do, why I eat the way I do.
Is the transformation, I guess, for spiritually and body a lot. So that's why I joined. And Mika was doing it too, so something I should be.
5 years ago, I lost my mom, and so I decided that food was really good. So I used to just cook and barbecue and cook and eat all the time. Kim, coming back to Victory with the greatest transformation, I wanted to be a part of it for the fellowship and to lose this weight. I wanted to transform, but then it became deeper than that. It became, I have a wedding coming up in June, and I wanted to be flawless with no support. So I said I was going to step out there and I was going to join the greatest transformation. But honestly, I can honestly say I was like, I'm not going to lose no weight. I tried this before, it didn't work. But this time I got to the Y. So within the last month, I got to the Y and I'm down pretty much 30 pounds.